Let's see how bloody it is.
I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Alexios. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
I'm sure.
I'll gather the Afors and meet you in the throne room.
Who are the Afors?
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Afors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
Ah, shit.
See you in the throne room.
Safety. Damn.
What are we waiting for?
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Air Force?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
I brought home a wreath for Sparta. Though, I had to enter the games and win it myself.
Very good. But what of our Pancration champion, Desticles?
There was an accident at sea before he could compete.
Games are hardly important. What about Viotia?
Stentor and I defeated the Athenian forces. You have nothing to worry about.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
You act as if you don't know. Against you, Pausanias.
I have traveled Spartan lands and beyond, and found proof of Pausanias' betrayal. He's a member of the Cult of Cosmos. These traitors are willing to kill hundreds, through thousands. I have all the proof you need, right here.
Proof? What proof?
So the rumors are true. We never would have thought a king could be so dishonorable.
Honor belongs to history.
You deserve death for your crime.
How dare you threaten a king?
Pausanias, you are king no more. As of this day, you are exiled from Sparta.
Before Athena and Ares, I swear you'll regret this. Justice will be done.
You'll have your justice, puppet king.
Forgive us, my king. My son couldn't let him stay in power any longer.
Of course not. You've more than earned your citizenship. Sparta owes you thanks, and releases your home unto you.
Your home is returned.
Our homeland. Let us leave the court to its business. We'll talk outside. As for Pausanias, it would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will.
He is a cultist after all.
When you've dealt with him, meet me at Leonidas' tomb. I must show you something important.
I'll find you there, Mater.
King Pavsanias is part of the Cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself. Yeah! There's Pavsanias, Malaka.
Aduh. Tina lang. Sa dalawang. Ya, di atas dia. Su.
I hope I'm not intruding.
Residas, come in.
It's good to see the two of you back home.
It feels good to be here.
You're here instead of in training. What's wrong?
I'm heading to Pylos as soon as I can. I think you may want to come as well.
I'd be happy to return the favor. What's waiting for us in Pylos?
Glory. The Athenians are pushing the Spartans back even as we speak. It would be a devastating loss for Sparta, and I can't allow that to happen.
Sounds like you've lost confidence in Sparta's warriors.
They're as strong as they've ever been. But now they're facing a power they can't even imagine.
Do you mean Deimos?
Yes, that's what the rumors say. A force of nature in the body of a mortal who can cut down any soldier in her path.
If Deimos is in Pylos, we have to stop her.
I'll wait for you at the ship, but be quick. Each moment we waste is another Spartan dead.
Cassandra is in Pylos. You have to bring her back, Alexios.
Bring her back?
We have our home again. We can be a family. It isn't too late.
I'll bring her back, no matter what.
This is serious, Alexios. We may not get another chance.
I understand. She must have seen the cultists for what they truly are by now.
It doesn't matter what you have to do. Bring back your sister. You must.
Nothing will stop me. I shouldn't keep Prasitas waiting.
Be safe, Alexios.